Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today in video we will talk about the priority wise which IPO to apply, which to avoid. Okay, so let's talk about one by one. Personally, this is my recommendation. Okay, you should take your decision before applying into it. So let's talk about one by one. Nykaa is must apply. Sigachi is also must apply from my side. Okay, this both are you can apply for long term as well as short term. Okay, if you want to apply for listing gain, you may apply. If you want to build up for the long-term investment, you can apply. If you talk about the policybazaar.com, then it should be only apply for long-term investment. Okay, because listing chances are comparatively less as compared to Nykaa as well as Sigachi. But you may apply for long-term. Next, we talk about Fino Payment Bank and SGS Enterprises. That is complete avoid from my side. Okay. So this is priority wise. I just want to share it with you. Okay, rest you take your decision before applying to the IPO. Okay, happy investing. Thank you so much.